This is how I feel about any president, especially the females. Hillary Clinton, Kamala Harris, however you say her name.